Well, they're homeowners, mostly. I'd say Detroit's a city of homeowners. 70% of the people in the metropolitan area own their own homes. That's a record among major U.S. cities. And Detroiters have money to spend. The metro area has 15% more disposable income than the national average. And when they're not in